I'm shedding like a husky. Damn. Hello, all of you beautiful people. It is me again. Did you miss me? Probably not. But today we have a fun video, or three fun videos that we're gonna be watching, because I found another analog channel. There we go. I found this channel. It's called 50 or 50. I don't know how he or she prefer to announce it, like pronounce it. But I found a series called Bardo. Like I was saying, I found this analog channel called 50. There's three videos in total. It's called Bardo Season 1. So I guess there's gonna be another season. It was uploaded 2 months ago. They have 382 subscribers. Go subscribe right now. Do it or I will come haunt you in your dreams. Okay. But I am really excited to see it. The previews don't show you that much. But the thumbnails are pretty unsettling. So let's just jump into it, I guess. Out of every type of career that I could have chosen. Why YouTube? Why? Also, you need to excuse my hair. It's having a bad day. It's having a bad after bleach day. So, without further ado, let's jump into it.
Unfortunately for Joseph, the monsters took everything away. He was forced to swallow the bullet, decorating the walls with his grave.
Shout out to Everywhere at the End of Time. That was a good album. Oh!
Hey,
what he woke up with. Joseph, return! He came back? Wait, so could it actually be that the monsters are just people that passed? Also, I've just turned into a big softy. I can't handle anything with distorted faces. Bardo. Subjects, according to where I read it. So I might as well continue and hopefully not it's just connected to other types of analog horror, because Simon knows better than answer the knocking on the door. Where have I heard that from before? Local 58? No? The Gemini Home Entertainment with you're not supposed to answer the door. Okay, I wonder what this one could be. And we're gonna start.
Simon knows better than to answer the knocking on the door. It's not his family. It's not his friends.
Then who?
Even though it sounds like them. It's Joseph. He survived the agony that was in his already deteriorating mental state. He survived, and he's happy again. Why won't you join him, Simon? Why do you cower in your room alone, and by yourself? You need some alone time. You got it. Now it's time to open the door, and come see us. Nope. We're waiting for you, Simon.
I can still see the screen, by the way. Passing this. Okay, now fuck this, we're continuing. Oh, hell no, we are pausing, we have a customer! Let's finish this. Ooh. as bad as the other one. I mean, it had those two places where I kind of got distracted by the customer, so it wasn't as effective with the first one. Like with the jump cut to the sexiest man alive. But the second one that came, like, for a split second, that one got me. As you all saw. Play that one again. Good remix. Does it say anything in the... there we go. Bardo is an analog horror series made by 50, touching on topics such as depression, isolation, and other things regarding the deteriorating mental state of one's own mind. Bardo is inspired by analog horror series like The Walton Files, The Mandela Catalog, and Local 58. I managed to figure that one out on my own. Okay, the next one is Bardo, an analog horror, episode 3. Yay.
Simon is growing weary, and his patience is running short. It's time for him to move out of his room and face the horrors of the hallways. Where will Simon go first?
Good question.
I wonder.
Tape 2. There. Oh, hi. be friends? We can be friends. I'll shake your hand. Oh, you're coming closer now. It's gonna jump cut right into the frame, isn't it? Oh, he's gone. It's a jump cut. It is. I knew it. I knew it. I fucking knew it. Hi. Wanna give me a kiss? Wanna give me a smooch?
I'm inside your room.
No, you're not! Not even in my room.
Hey. I'm back again.
That.
His name is John, and he lives just below me in a room similar to my own.
Okay.
Tomorrow, I'm going to meet him. Hold on. There's some, bloodstains that lead to under my bed. Give me a minute. I'm gonna see what it is.
It's Joseph. Isn't it? Fucking Joseph. Let's just watch the end credits. Sultan. Finally, I know your name. My goodness. You made me shit my pants, bro. Inspired by the Wolfman Files and the Mandela Catalog. Oh! My animation teacher's internet connection. That is beautiful artwork. You know what? You're welcome, Sultan. I'm happy that I watched this. I really am. Even though, you know, the themes of it are pretty disturbing. Extremely disturbing. See you in season two. I will see you in season two. So that was Bardo. Like, the thing that I love the most about it is the art style. And just, like, I'm speechless, honestly. But I will put the link down in the description to find the videos if you want to check them out yourself. Go subscribe to 50. It's an amazing trilogy, basically. This has to be top three when it comes to analog horror. Because, you know, you got the not-so-normal jump scares, I think. No, I wouldn't call it conventional jump scares. It's like there is that one in episode two where it's like, you know, there's a jump cut to the face and then the music gets louder. I think that's about it when it comes to, like, conventional jump scares where it's like, ah. But other than that, it's just jump cuts and... yeah. That's about it. But like I said, I will put the link to the channel down in the description. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed this. Please leave recommendations down below in the comments on what you want to see. And if you want to see me react to anything, and if so, who do you want me to collab with? And that's it for today, guys. Y'all want to see what happened in between takes? In between videos? Well, here you go. I haven't even made an intro yet. Okay, we're pausing this. Fuck that. I don't want to watch this. At all. I'm not even gonna give you an honest reaction to this. I'm looking at, like, in the bottom where you can, like, scroll to see what's gonna happen next. I need a mental break. Pretty sure I'm gonna need to watch some puppies or something. Well, I know exactly what is gonna make my man better. Better move. He wasn't ready for the game. I'm not ready for these videos.